Hello everybody and welcome to this little video about ratio and airbrush feature recently added in Krita. As you can see now in the Color-smudge engine brush, you can activate the ratio and control by pressure, tilt, rotation, and the fuchsia or wherever you want to play with. But what is ratio? Ratio is a feature that allows us to compress the brush tip we are already using in our brush stroke. If this is your brush tip, as a sample, the ratio allows you to create this effect, always in the Y axis nowadays, and not distortion in this way, stretching the brush tip, or stretching in the another direction. The ratio allows you to compress the brush tip in this way. And now let me show you what the ratio feature does. I have set up this brush, which is the pixel engine, and actually ratio is activated and controlled by the pressure, the fold curve, so you can see easily the behavior. As you can see here, the ratio is different with low pressure than a higher pressure. Now we can use this, which is the Color-smudge engine, using the ratio with the default setting for the pressure, the fold curve, and the same behavior. You can see now we have here with the lower pressure just this ratio, and if I press harder, I get this. Now let me show you the airbrush feature. The airbrush feature is like spraying stamps. So it's constantly drawing stamps. You can see the effect barely here, but it's not really visual appealing. So let's add a scatter a bit in the Y axis, the fold curve, and a bit controlled by pressure, and we get this. Yeah, this is more playful because we can use the smooth length, and instead of dulling, which is mixing the color of the of these stamps, we can use the smearing and take a look how this has changed, because it tries to blend what it has in the nearest area. So if we repeat the action, we start to get interesting results. Also, we can control the rate by pressure or by fuchsia randomly or whatever you want to use in the sensor section. And now you have more spraying particles. You can also change the hue, fuchsia, and then we have some kind of crazy things. But now let me show you more artistic samples. Okay, until now we have the basic behavior with the ratio feature and also the spray effect with the blending capabilities available in the Color-smudge brush engine. But if we start to play with predefined brushes and change this, and we create a brush like this, which is a bit different but using the same features, we can create things like this. We can create, for example, sky, and you can see how the stamps are moving some parts of the painting, and we can create artistic effects very fast, very easy. We can also play with colors and start to getting this kind of effect. And this is the first brush that I did with these new features available. Now let me show you this another example. I'm going to paint something, and as you can see here, there is rectangular shape and a squared shape. So if I press with low pressure, I get this squared. If I press with big pressure, I get the stretched. So how can this be used? Well, I can start to paint with some colors, and this is using the spray feature. So if I keep press, I am keep adding color, and with random effects, combine it all together. So now if I want to add some color here, look at this color variation and shape variation with no effort. This is a brush that comes from the digital atelier pack created for Krita. As you can see here, it's interesting to see how easy we can create textural effect and play a lot with the color. But the shape of the brush tip is the same, okay? So I get the same. But if I use the new feature, the ratio, look how this change. I can compress the brush tip and I can create this not so regular behavior because I'm using the ratio with a few CDAF and moderated value here. It's not in a full strength, but it's moderated. If I increase this, I can get extreme results. Maybe you like it, maybe you not, but you can get this interesting effects to create texture. So if you like this kind of brushes for artistic purpose like oil painting, pastel or watercolor, you can find more in the digital atelier pack available in the Krita shop. I hope you like it. Thanks for watching the video and supporting Krita. Bye.